Tira.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. New creature discovered. Discovered. New creature discovered. Synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Transmissions from other life pods. Thank you.
Blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Blueprint acquired.
30 seconds. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Seconds. Suggests this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Seconds. Thank you.
recorded distress call laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Seconds. Thank you. integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen. Seconds.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Seconds. Oxygen warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drag core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Seek fluid intake. Thank you. erosion patterns on the land masses suspended here suggest they once floated on the surface. Seek fluid intake immediately. New blueprint acquired. Vital signs stabilizing. Fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Suit has been added to your blueprint database. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Acquired. is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Thank you.
The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. PDA data. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
distress call?
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank. Integrating new PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Thank you. 30 seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration 30 and seconds. Eventual death. New blueprint acquired.
this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you, I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.